Bar is going to be right in front of you. With the kettlebell, you always want to start with it at your heels, and so that when you look down, you cannot see the kettlebell, right? And you want to hip hinge like you're deadlifting, right? Here,